Question number 221. Which service you should use to translate spoken audio from a streaming source such as microphone or audio file and return the translation as a text or an audio stream? Select the correct option. Option A, text to speech. Option B, speech translation. Option C, text analytics. The correct answer is option B, speech translation. Question number 222. You are developing a system to predict the insurance prices for drivers in Australia. You need to minimize bias in the system. What should you do? Option A, remove information about predicted characteristic from the data before sampling. Option B, take a completely random training sample. Option C, take a training sample that is representative of the population in Australia. The correct answer is option C, take a training sample that is representative of the population in Australia. Question number 223. You are planning to develop a bot that will enable users to query a knowledge base by using natural language processing. Which two services should you include in the solution? Option A, Q&A maker. Option B, anomaly detector. Option C, Azure bot service. Option D, form recognizer. The correct answers are option A, Q&A maker. Option C, Azure bot service. Question number 224. Which service you can use to extract text, table data, and key value pairs automatically from scanned document? Select the correct option. Option A, custom vision. Option B, text analytics. Option C, language understanding. Option D, form recognizer. The correct answer is option D, form recognizer. Question number 225. You need to provide content for a business chatbot that will help answer simple user queries. Validate and confirm if the below solution can be used to create question and answer text by using Q&A maker. Generate the questions and answers from an existing web page. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option A, true. Question number 226. You need to provide content for a business chatbot that will help answer simple user queries. Validate and confirm if the below solution can be used to create question and answer text by using Q&A maker. Use automated machine learning to train a model based on the file that contains the questions. Select the correct option. Option A, true. Option B, false. The correct answer is option B, false. Question number 227. When training a model, why should you randomly split the rows into separate subsets? Select the correct option. Option A, to train multiple models simultaneously to attain better performance. Option B, to test the model by using data that was not used to train the model. Option C, to train the model twice to attain better accuracy. The correct answer is option B, to test the model by using data that was not used to train the model. Question number 228. One of the stages of responsible generative AI is to mitigate the harms at multiple layers in your solution, to minimize their presence and impact, and ensure transparent communication about potential risks to users. Select the four layers to mitigate potential harms in a generative AI solution. Option A, meta prompt and grounding. Option B, safety system. Option C, model. Option D, system experience. Option E, user experience. The correct answers are Option A, meta prompt and grounding. Option B, safety system. Option C, model. Option E, user experience. Question number 229. You need to identify groups of rows with similar numeric values in the dataset. Which type of machine learning should you use? Option A, clustering. Option B, regression. Option C, classification. The correct answer is Option A, clustering. Question number 230. For each of the following statement, select yes if the statement is true, otherwise select no. The first statement is, the face service can be used to perform facial recognition for employees. The correct answer is yes. The second statement is, the face service will be more accurate if you provide more sample photos of each employee from different angles. The correct answer is yes. The third statement is, if an employee is wearing sunglasses, the face service will always fail to recognize the employee. The correct answer is no.